That's why we mess around with so many props.
When you go up in prop sizes, you slow the engine, so you're putting more load on it.
In this case, the smaller a prop, the higher KV, the smaller a prop, the faster the board will run, isn't it?
Yeah, smaller the prop, the faster you'll get out the motor. So you'll probably get a higher speed with a smaller prop than you will do with a larger prop.
With the big prop, yeah.
So you're putting less load on the motor.
Yeah.